But in this case, let's go into the virtual locker room, because here's what I think happened. They got in there and they said, listen, let's take control right away. Yeah, defense, we got the lead.
Jamal Charles, nobody in front. Third.